Abattoir's first anniversary of the Killamore Meatworks massacre, when the abattoir's owner, a disgraced biologist, along with his son, killed their entire staff. The two were never found, and many suspect that they still live somewhere in